remember important days when you wake up and you're excited to be alive in that day. Your birthday, Christmas, Easter, special occasions, marriage. Well, I'm going to ask you to do a spiritual experiment and make this weekend special. Wake up into a wonderful acceptance of wonderful positivity and serendipity and surprise that's going to happen. You accept this weekend as God's gift to you. In Psalms 118, verse 24, it says, "This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it." Well, each day is a special gift to you. You give it the high regard that you would give to any other precious gift. God gives you this weekend to enjoy, to use bountifully and beneficially. You show your appreciation to God by accepting each hour with expectation and with gladness. This is a time to do something that you feel inspired to do. It is a time to enjoy, a time to take time aside for things that you have not done in a while, but you should, like telephoning a loved one, or enjoying a leisurely walk, or starting a program of self-improvement. Great things can happen this weekend. If you decide they're going to, they're going to. This weekend becomes special for you as you become open to its possibilities. This weekend has been freely given to you, and you share it freely with others by being generous with your time, your attention, and your activities. And you give back to this weekend your gifts of hope and trust, life, love, and creativity.